Martial arts is a journey. The ultimate goal is to be the best. There are fun times, there are good times, there are hard times, and there are bad. But when you're down, you must get up again. And when you struggle, you must try harder. You put in what you get out. So you be your best, try your hardest.
There is an old master called Master Hum, and he used to say that martial arts should be practiced not in words, but physically. Basically, it means that you can't learn just by talking about martial arts. You learn martial arts by actually doing it and physically doing it.
Club motto is honour and respect. Always respect your instructors in the higher grades. Listen to them and they will guide you along the ultimate path, trying to make you better. If you disagree with them, follow their advice and speak to them about your disagreement. Do not argue, do not quarrel, do not refuse, but follow their guidance and see that they know and have been there before you and only want the best for you. Thank you.
the evening sky and witness our souls come to life. We will go out on a ride, sing a sad song, singing we will be here long, but that was right before you cry out. Show me a sign, show me some love, show me that you're here tonight. I need you, I feel you, I love you, I beg you to stay. Without you, I lose me. Dreams can melt like snow, but love like this can only grow. Singing sad.